Sena backs the government over Tukre gang. An article in Sena's mouthpiece Samna says, and I quote, "Government is angry with JNU's Tukre gang, but instead of making a counter declaration, one should hold a tight slap against those who are talking and making slogans for the destruction of our country. They deserve a tight slap," says this article in Shiv Sena's mouthpiece Samna. And in this way, and this is what we call patriotism. This is what the Shiv Sena believes is patriotism. They're supporting the central government. They say that the government should not back down now, as this is the best way to teach the Tukre gang a lesson. So on this particular issue, the Shiv Sena seems to be siding with the central government. Let's go across to Arunil for more on this. Arunil, this is quite contradictory to what the opposition stand is. The entire opposition has come together and is alleging that the government is trying to suppress the voice of students. And on the other hand, Shiv Sena, which is a part now of that very opposition, supports the government.
Well, this was very unexpected and surprising. The Shiv Sena, which is part of the Mahavikas Agadi government also, and both its alliance partners, Congress and NCP, have been against the BJP government, that is the central government, against the violence that happened in JNU and several other incidents related to CAA as well. However, the Shiv Sena has never been seen in any of the anti-CAA events. And now, for the first time, in fact, in the last 2 to 3 months, the Shiv Sena coming out in the open and supporting the BJP, it was very unexpected, but it is very significant considering that the Shiv Sena wants to make its stand clear, saying that we are with the government with respect to the action that was taken against the Tukre gang. So now this can be considered as a very significant move. The Shiv Sena also supporting the BJP with respect to the army chief's quote, which basically said that if we want, we can take over the Pakistan of occupied Kashmir as well. The Shiv Sena supports that. So that's what is written by Sanjay Raut in Samna as well. So this both these statements will be very significant. However, with the alliance partners of the Shiv Sena, that is Congress and the NCP, against this, how it will shape the Maharashtra as well as national politics, that we have to see in the future. Back to you.
All right. Arunil, but you know, this is very, very interesting because Sonia Gandhi today has called for a meeting to discuss strategy against CAA, to discuss the high-handedness of the government. And amidst all this, Shiv Sena says, let's teach the Tukre gang a lesson.
Exactly, Swati. In fact, yesterday, Balasaheb Thorat, the Congress leader, also said that we will be speaking to Uddhav Thackeray to ensure that a motion has been passed in Maharashtra Assembly also against the CAA. However, the Shiv Sena has not spoken against CAA till now. They have not attended any of the anti-CAA events as well. So it will be very interesting what line the Shiv Sena takes and whether the Congress and the NCP, who are against the CAA, they have been repeatedly speaking about it, whether they unitedly pass any motion. Because if at all the Shiv Sena supports the CAA, of the Shiv Sena supports the action taken by the government against the JNU students or the Tukre gang, which has been written in Samna, it will be very interesting.
Right. But it'll be important also to see how the Congress and the NCP react to this, because Congress is opposing the government and its own ally in Maharashtra, Uddhav Thackeray, says let's teach them a lesson, while of course at the same time saying that CAA and NRC will not be implemented, nobody has to worry about it. So isn't this in a way double standards of the Shiv Sena?
One thing that we need to look over here is, like, there were many Shiv Senics who were reportedly angry with the party because they had changed their party line completely after their alliance with the Congress and the NCP. If we see the major cases also, Bhima Koregaon, the Shiv Sena had supported it. Justice Loya case as well, the Shiv Sena had supported the BJP earlier. However, now the alliance partners of the Shiv Sena, BJP, Congress and the NCP, they are completely against it, and the Shiv Sena's stance is not truly clear. So what the Shiv Sena is doing, is it in the confused state now? And this particular statement in the Samna is also very significant, considering the Shiv Sena, whether Shiv Sena is wanting to support the BJP on national issues and wants to be with the Congress and the NCP only on local issues. That is also one question that arises. But with so much of differences, whether this government in Maharashtra, the Khichdi government in Maharashtra, will sustain like this, that is also a big question.
Well, it will be difficult for the parties in this alliance to explain their positions. Thank you very much, Arunil, for joining us with those details.